My watch read 10:15 by the dim blue glow of the control panel where the rows of dials quivered and danced. It was warm and snug inside the cockpit, shielding me from the bitter cold outside. Below me lay the heavy brutality of the North Sea, waiting to swallow me and my plane and bury us in a liquid black crypt.